This is your boy, Rapper Novak, aka Vaccine Music. So, I'm an artist from Northern Uganda, signed under the music label Dollar Music Empire. I started my career way back in 2016 when I was still in high school. Then later I proceeded after high school. I proceeded with my music and I was changing genre to genre. I started with hip hop, sometimes I changed to Afrobeat style, dancehall style, and I also do trap music. My biggest show was way back in 2018. It was in Kingdom Fred Show exhibition. Yeah, I really enjoyed that show. It was massive. The fans would turn up, the support they have given to me, and everything of its kind. I think Facebook. Yeah, I prefer Malapang. It's a local dish. I'm still single. Of course, black, you can see the way what I'm putting on, so I prefer black. I enjoy listening to music, playing football, and playing computer games. Yeah, I think there are so many, but most recently, Destiny Music. Yeah, today, upcomers who are out there, those people who are still underground. My advice to you is that you never give up on anything you do. Whatever how hard it gets, just stand still. Be strong. One day you'll make it. The road is too long, the road is too far. But you toil and toil and toil. Never get tired. You'll reach where you're supposed to be. Thanks. Ankena mabitwera kaweki huji pel bitwera.